And criminal mastermind bent on world domination.
I've been a bad boy.
Brat was the biggest child actor of the 1980s, striking a chord with audiences all over the world.
But it all came to an end in season three when...
I've been a bad boy.
The young star experienced an unexpected growth spurt. The show was canceled. Hollywood rejected him. He quickly plunged into a downward spiral, starting to actually believe he was the character.
Happy, who wants the music?
Here he comes.
Down,
Clive, what are you doing?
What about on the room?
Whoopsie, Majestic Donalds.
A man walks down the street. He says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle of rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger. Dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well-lit door. Mr. Beer Melly, Beer Melly. Get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find that stuff amusing anymore. If you be my bodyguard, I can be your mom.
A
man walks down the street, he says, what if I die here? Who'll be my role? Now in my room, gone. He ducked back down the alley with some roly poly little bat faced girl. All along, there were incidents and accidents.
The city of Townsville is in some serious, serious, serious trouble. Day after day, crime, lawlessness, and evil are running rampant. Its citizens have lost all hope. They are utterly helpless and in desperate need of a true hero. But who? Is there no one who can help this forsaken town and make it a better place? Fear not, fair viewers, for there is a man of science, a forward-thinking man who looks back to a sweeter time when there was a spice to life and everything was nice. I must profess, sir, this man holds the ingredients to Townsville's salvation. this man, known simply as the Professor.
That is but a taste of our fury.
Do you yield?
I do not.
Thank you.
I finally found it. And now no one can stop me!